12. The Farmer and His Four Sons. Once a farmer had four sons. They all quarreled all the time. The farmer's end was near. So he called his sons and asked them to bring a bundle of sticks. They obeyed their father and put a bundle of sticks. The farmer asked his sons to break the bundle without opening it. They tried one by one but could not break it. Then the farmer asked them to open the bundle and break the sticks. They opened the bundle. Now even the youngest son broke the sticks one after the other very easily. The farmer spoke, "If you four will live unitedly like a bundle, no one can harm you. But if you live separately like sticks, anyone can harm you." The sons learnt a lesson and promised to live unitedly.